another one that I wrote. I hope you like it. It's a ballad about somebody in American history that did something very important. Carbine Williams, he was a man that was in prison and invented a gun that was critical to World War II and us winning.